back on Friday Night SmackDown. Wade Barrett continues his assault on the Big Show. Will we see another upset here on Friday Night? Earlier, Rey Mysterio defeated Kane. Wade Barrett looking to put away the giant, the Big Show.
And look, I'll tell you, I've been so impressed with Wade Barrett throughout the commercial break. He has dominated the world's largest athlete.
I mean, check it out. Let's look at this right here, Wade Barrett. Big boot right there to the jaw. Almost knocked Big Show out right there. I mean, right now, he's on Dream Street.
Wade Barrett with the cover. Just a one count, though, on the Big Show.
Wow. Big Show, though, with a great counter and a big right hand.
From one knee, the Big Show is battling back and taking control of Wade Barrett.
That shouldn't surprise you. From one knee, the Big Show's the size of a normal man. And again, Barrett cutting Big Show down to size. It has been a great strategy by Barrett throughout this entire matchup.
Oh! Wow, this little DDT right there, short DDT.
Wade Barrett crawls back into the cover on the Big Show. This time it's a two count. Will there be throw?
That's got to be like trying to hook the trunk of a tree, Booker, when you go into a cover like that.
Hey, Big Show's a big guy right now. I'm going to tell you right now, he's not going to stay down because he's got a whole lot of fight left in him.
Not a long opportunity for the Big Show to regroup, but he didn't need that long. There goes Wade Barrett.
And here goes Big Show after him. Man, he is just huge.
Big Show in hot pursuit here of Wade Barrett.
That right there was brutal.
Remember all the things that Wade Barrett's going for.
Oh, great counter by Barrett.
That was smart. That was smart by Barrett. Like I said, I really believe in Barrett as far as his talent.
And we're on a count of eight now by the official. And Big Show back into the ring.
The winner of this match as a result of a count out, the Big Show.
Victory. The match is over. I don't know what Big Show's thinking about here, but he should be leaving Wade Barrett alone. This is ridiculous. Barrett does not deserve this.
And there are the other members of the Corps.
And Big Show has brought this upon himself.
Jackson, Slater, and Gabriel. And the Corps have been targeting the Big Show for weeks here on SmackDown. But the giant, the Big Show, not backing down. The Big Show perhaps asking for the Corps to get involved here. We've seen this before. We've seen the assault, the damage that the Corps can do to the Big Show. Watch out, guys.
Well, that's the smart, ladies and gentlemen. At least you're the Big Show, an equalizer into the ring.
Oh, the Big Show taking out the Corps.
So much for the numbers advantage for the Corps. With Wade Barrett, Ezekiel Jackson, Heath Slater, and Justin Gabriel.
The Big Show able to hold back the entire Corps with a steel chair. How powerful is the Big Show?
I love every one of them.
And still to come here tonight on SmackDown after years of abusing power and manipulating the system. Finally tonight, Vicky Guerrero's power may be taken away from her. Vicky Guerrero may be fired as SmackDown's official consultant if her team loses here tonight.
And ladies and gentlemen, coming up next, a SmackDown exclusive. We'll take it back to Monday Night Raw. The confrontation between two of the greatest superstars of all time, Undertaker, Triple H, face-to-face, next.
Down rolls on from Sacramento tonight. And this past Monday Night Raw, the WWE Universe still buzzing as we finally found out what exactly 2/21/11 was all about.
The WWE Universe has been waiting for weeks as the clock counted down to the return of the most iconic superstar of all time. 2021-11 marked the return of The Undertaker.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down.
The capacity crowd stood on their feet out of respect and in awe of his presence. Only one man could inspire the overwhelming jubilation of the audience.
Ain't no grave can hold my body.
Only one man has thrilled fans for over a decade with the supernatural. Only one man stands tall as the standard bearer of the WWE. The last of the outlaws was back.
Ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down. There ain't no grave can hold my body down.
Just as the crowd was whipped into a cataclysmic frenzy, it happened.
Time to play the game.
2-21-11 also marked the return of...
Time to play the game!
Triple H. Only the mighty, majestic warrior would dare to upstage the Phenom. Only Triple H could steal the spotlight. Only the game would cross paths with the dead man. Only Triple H would stare into the dark, soulless eyes of The Undertaker. Both men stood in confrontation as one by one they both acknowledged the WrestleMania marquee hanging from the rafters. There was no mistake. This was the challenge of challenges. It was apparent The Undertaker's undefeated WrestleMania streak of 18-0 was now more in jeopardy than ever before. WrestleMania will now be the battleground for the War of Wars. Triple H, the King of Kings, the Cerebral Assassin, the Game, the Undertaker, the Dead Man, the Phenom, the Last Outlaw. 2-21-11 will never be forgotten. Neither will April 3rd, 2011.